in the water. But while my head was down, my eyes of the spirit was looking up to see what was happening in the spiritual realm. It's funny how his posture was down when he baptized Jesus, but at the same time, when his posture was humble, when his posture was servitude, when his posture was obedient to the word that Jesus told him, he saw the heavens rip up and he saw the Son of God for who he was. You've got to understand something, because this was Jesus' cousin whom he grew up with. John wasn't preaching for 5 years when Jesus walked on the scene. John the Baptist was only preaching for 6 months and he already grew up with Jesus. But when he saw that the heavens opened up, he said, oh my God, this is Jesus. How is it that he's my cousin, but he's the Son of the living God? Oh my God, the Lamb that was slain before me. And as he went to go testify, nobody believed him. They cut his head off because they did not see the